Hey everybody, it's me, Timmy Flowers Guy, here with a special announcement. In the month of October, the Orange and Black Recap is making its YouTube debut, officially on the Timmy Flowers Guy YouTube channel. And yes, it'll still be on Instagram, and it'll still be in the Flyers Extreme Facebook page. And for the first time, it'll be making its YouTube debut on the Timmy Flyers Guy YouTube channel in the month of October. It ran after the first Philadelphia Flyers game of the regular season. So get ready, folks. Join the Black Recap and make us debut this October. So stay tuned. Hey everybody, it's me, Timmy Flyers Guy, and welcome to the latest episode of the Timmy Flyers Guy podcast. I'm your host, Timmy Flyers Guy. The countdown to the Flyers preseason is officially over, but the countdown to regular season is still going on. Preseason, Flyers preseason. Hockey is officially, Flyers preseason hockey is officially here. And tonight the Flyers will be in action against the New Jersey Devils and preseason action against the New Jersey Devils tonight at Prudential Center. From what I'm hearing, the game will not be televised, but I'm still looking into that. If I find out where you can watch this game at, I will tweet out a link. I will tweet it out, and I'll let you know if there's a way to watch this game. If not, hopefully we can listen to it on the radio. Hopefully. I checked the Devil's website, and I think you can watch the game on the New Jersey Devils website. I'm not sure. I have to check that. But I want to talk about this. Some good news going into this game. Sean Couturier will definitely be in the lineup. Sean Couturier will play tonight. And it sucks that I don't know if this game is televised, because I really want to see how Sean Couturier is going to be on that ice, and that's real good news to hear Couturier is going to play tonight. Hopefully he's okay, and hopefully he has a good first game tonight. There's a lot going through my mind going through this game, like, who's going to make the team? And with preseason, we got a lot of preseason games. We got another game coming up on Wednesday against the Islanders. Tonight, the Flyers will be in action at Prudential Center against the New Jersey Devils. I'm hoping I can watch it. If not, I can just listen to it on the radio. My thoughts going into this preseason. There's a lot of players that are worth getting a look at on this hockey team. I have to say that there are some players that really stand out. And I have to say, one of the players will have it have to be Helge Granz. There's a lot of hype surrounding Helge Granz. And also a player to watch him in preseason, even though he's a veteran player, is definitely Sean Couturier, because this is his first game. He hasn't played since the... I'm guessing Couturier has not played since... for a while. He hasn't played for a while. So, he's the guy that we really want to watch tonight. To see if he's in game shape. To see if he is capable of putting the puck in the back of the net. Most importantly, we gotta see if he's capable of being a good defensive player as well. So, that's gonna be something to watch. Another player to watch in the preseason would have to be Tyson Forrester. I'm not sure if he's gonna play. He was feeling hurt after a scrimmage, so I don't know if he's gonna be in the lineup. But I'd like to see him have a good preseason, especially since there's all this hype surrounding him, maybe being Philadelphia Flyer this year and playing with the big club this year. I'm very excited. I know that I might not be able to watch the game on TV, but I'm gonna try to make the best of it. That's all I can do. And that's what Flyers hockey's all about. Making the best of a bad situation, considering that this is a rebuild season. Obviously, the Devils probably couldn't sell enough tickets to have it broadcasted on television. So, hopefully tonight, I get to watch the game. If not, I'll listen to it. I'm really looking forward to hearing Tom Dorick on the radio for the first time. As you all know, Steve Kerr retired last year, and Todd Fedorik will be working with Tim Saunders, and it's going to be a new look for the radio broadcast, but Fedorik seems like his hockey knowledge and knowledge of the team is really good. He's been very good as a broadcaster for the Lehigh Valley Phantoms. So I'm going to see how well he transitions into a radio broadcaster. So I'm hoping that I get to hear his voice on the radio tonight. Also, if not, I may have to listen to the Devils radio broadcast. And that's probably going to be annoying. Because as you know, broadcast team of the opposite team always says roots against the Flyers. And that's what I don't like about it. But the fact is, I'm going to try to make the best of this situation tonight. And I'm going to make some preparations for tonight's game. If you guys want to see my pregame video, check out Flyers pregame report. I have pregame coverage of tonight's. Pre-game coverage of tonight's Flyers Devils preseason game on my YouTube channel. Make sure you check that out. And always a reminder that the Orange and Black recap will be making its debut Friday, October. There's orange and black recap will be made. The orange and black recap will be making its debut on YouTube on Friday, October 13th. I will be recapping the Flyers season opener against the Blue Jets. I'll be recapping the Flyers season opener against the Columbus Blue Jackets. You can find that on my YouTube channel. You can also find that on my Instagram, TimmyTheFlyersGuy215. And you can also watch that in the Flyers Extreme Facebook group. I just found out that when I share things to that group, people can't really see it. So what I've been doing is I've been manually posting it on the group page. So it's been working out pretty well. I also have a Flyers hype video coming out. Really soon you'll be seeing that on my YouTube channel. And I'll be using that in my I'll be using that when I do pregame coverage for the Flyers Blue Jackets game, so you'll get to see that in that video, so if you want to check that out. Like I said, I'm really excited. I'm really looking forward to tonight's game. It's been a long summer. It's been a long summer. For me, I've been waiting many, many days for this preseason to come. And it's officially here. And the Flyers will be in action tonight as they face off against the New Jersey Devils. Most likely, John Tortorella might not coach tonight's game. Maybe in the press box tonight. We don't know, but hopefully you know how Tortorella does things. But I'm hoping Tortorella continues to be. I'm hoping that John Tortorella continues to work these guys like dogs. And I'm hoping that they have a very successful preseason. Last year's preseason was not good. They only won one game, and that was a game against the Boston Bruins. There were other games that they came close to winning, and there were some games where they were completely shut out, and that was the second preseason game against the Bruins last year. Tonight is a big step. Tonight is pretty much a warm-up to the regular season. Tonight is tonight's the night to see who has what it takes to make this hockey team. And I'm truly excited about that. Because I want to see these guys compete. I want to see these guys do whatever it takes to make this hockey team. And the best way to make a good impression, make a good play, get a goal, get a good hit, maybe drop the gloves. Just make a good impression tonight. That's all I'm asking for. I'm excited about tonight. And tonight, we are one step closer to regular season as the Flyers preseason officially starts tonight. I'm ready. I got my hat. I gotta make some preparations for tonight's game. And if I find out if this game is on anything on TV, if I find a live stream of the game, I will let you guys know. I will send a tweet. I will post about it on Facebook. And I will post it about it on the Flyers Extreme Facebook group as well. So if you want to know if the game's on TV, I'll let you know. Now I gotta go and make some preparations for tonight's game. So I'll see you guys later. Thank you for joining me here on this week's edition of the Timmy Flyerscout Podcast. I will see you again next Monday. And make sure you check out my pregame coverage of tonight's game in Flyers pregame report. And also, don't forget to check out the premiere of the Orange and Black recap coming October 13th to the Timmy Flyers Guy YouTube channel. And also, best of luck to Todd Fedoric, as he is officially a Flyers radio broadcaster. Thank you for joining me, everyone. And like always, let's go Flyers. Hashtag rebuilding the dream. Have a great night, folks. Have a great day as well. Let's go Flyers.
So fine.